So good morning students, 8th standard biology, so unit 7, plant taxonomy. Plant taxonomy, here having a taxonomy means so the identification of the plants is a branch of biology, is a deals with identification, then classification, description, then naming of plants. So the taxonomy means a branch of biology is deals with identification, classification, description and naming of the plant is called a taxonomy. So the taxonomy, a Greek word taxonomy, combined with the two Greek word, one is called a taxos. What is called, the first word is called a taxis. Taxis means so arrangement. Arrangement, taxis means they have an arrangement. Another one is called a nomes. So nomes means they have a laws. So the plants are arranged in a according to the law. So the plants are arranged according to the law. It is not a taxonomy. The taxonomy means they have a Greek word. They consist of a two word. One is called a taxis. Arrangement, nomes, laws. So the plants are arranged according to the law. It is called a taxonomy. Then they are proposed by, the taxonomy was proposed by Augustine. Augustine, Pyramus. D. Candle. The scientist name. The taxonomy was first proposed by Augustine, Pyramus, D. Candle. So this is called a taxonomy. Next is called a classification. So the classification means they are, plants are classified based on similarity and its differences. So based upon the similarities and the differences, the plants are classified. It is called a classification. So based upon the classification, there are types of classification. One is called a artificial. System of classification. Artificial system of classification. Second one, natural system of classification. Natural system of classification. The third one is phylogenetic system of classification. So fourth one, modern system of classification. So the type of classification, first one is called artificial system of classification. Second one is called natural system of classification. Third one, the phylogenetic system of classification. Fourth one, modern system of classification. So they have a four type of artificial system of classification. So the plants are classified based upon the one or a few cats. अर्थ है. सो मॉर्फोलॉजिकल, सो मॉर्फोलॉजिकल कैरेक्टर मींस सो द ओनली द एक्सटर्नल अपीयरेंस, सो ओनली द एक्सटर्नल कैरेक्टर, सो इट इज कॉल्ड अ मॉर्फोलॉजिकल कैरेक्टर. सो द सिस्टम वाज प्रपोज्ड बाय कारोलेस लिनेयस. Carolus, so Linnaeus is a father of artificial system of classification. So mainly based upon the reproductive character. So is also called a sexual system of classification. Sexual system of classification. So Carolus and Linnaeus, they wrote the different types of book. Among one of the book is so the species Plantarum. So one of the book is called the species Plantarum. So the artificial system of classification. So the plants are classified based upon the one or few characters. Based upon the, mainly they based upon the morphological character. The system of classification is proposed by Carolus Linnaeus. So they mainly they have in a sexual system of classification. He wrote different kinds of books. The one of the book is Species Plantarum, mainly the plant classification chapter in this plant. Second system of classification. So the next type of classification is called the natural system of classification. Natural system of classification. So this classification based on several character morphological as well as the reproductive character. So based upon the several character, most of the morphological as well as the reproductive character of seed plant. So they are classified only the seed plant. Nearly almost 97,205 plant. Almost 97,205 plant come under the 202 order. So this natural system of classifications are used for in several herbaria. Several herbaria. It is called herbarium center. The herbarium center means a dry specimen is placed in the laboratory. It is called a herbarium center. So the natural system of classification is followed by a various center, meaning they have a herbarium center. Another one is called a botanical garden. Botanical garden. So most of the places that the natural system of classifications are proposed, say they are followed. So the natural system of classification is proposed by the two scientists. One is called Bentham and Hooker. The two scientists, so they are classified based upon the morphological as well as the reproductive character. This classification is called the natural system of classification. The both the scientists, they wrote the book, a three volume of book. It is called Genera Plantarum. Here, so the Bentham and Hooker wrote the book name is called Genera Plantarum. But the Carolus Linnaeus, so wrote the book is called a Species Plantarum. This is the basic concept of classification. Thank you very much.